Now you get a real test. Erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight! Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police. Hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, He promised to let Brent go. I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.
Fetch! You have a problem.
I have a problem?
DUP's been scooping up my men left and right. Now this keeps up, I'm gonna be down to a skeleton crew. I'd not have anyone to watch your brother, you know? Make sure he's safe.
You know, I'd be happy to teach you boys how to avoid getting caught by the DUP.
Now don't get pissy with me! Now these guys were on my ass because of you and your freaky laser ship!
Dude, chill. I'll do it. Busting up that compound will take a few dupes off the streets. It'll give me room to operate.
Fine. Just don't forget my boys.
I sure won't, boss. Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast. Okay, baby Shane, run for it. Okay, guys, hit the bricks. Oh, They keep getting bigger! Monkeys, you are free to go!
VT position reinforced!
Hey, Texas. Your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward. Fetch?
Brent! Where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you.
Hey, see, honey, you do right by me, you get a little Brent. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Ladies' choice.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the Science Center. I'll explain there. Yeah.